And in the last 30 minutes, a separate wildfire started burning in the same area. This one is called the Parke Creek Fire. It's burning 75 acres east of the town of Kittitas. Here are some of the pictures of that fire right there. It's bigger than the one that is shutting down westbound I-90 that we first told you about. The fire is threatening 10 structures that were just evacuated. Of course, we'll be tracking both of these fires burning in south central Washington along I-90 throughout the night.